Hello and welcome to Other Half Gaming. I'm Dan and we're back with more Fallout 4. Okay, so now we're descending into the actual mass fusion building itself. I think what I'm probably going to do is swap my weapon out, because if I remember rightly, while we descend we're going to actually be having synths teleport in, so I'm going to need a more powerful weapon to actually take care of these synths. And as you saw, I had to actually eat some food because I was a bit hungry, a bit peckish. Here we go. As I said, they're going to be teleporting in. Oh, good. Okay, I got sneak critical for the first one. Ah, unfortunately, they now know I'm here, so I didn't get anything for that one. That's fine. So it's two shots to a synth. Oh, missed. Oh, damn it. The bar in the elevator got in the way. Okay, that's nice and easy. One shot from me, one shot from them, and the synth is dead. There we go. Okay, where's the others? I'm sure there's more. Yep, down goes another. Oh, there's some below us. There we go, another down. Is that it? Nope, there we go, another one. I don't think we're far off the bottom. That didn't sound good. Explosive charge. Oh! And there we go, we fall into place. Okay, let's pop the alien blaster out. Because now we're close up, it'd be a lot easier to take him out with this. Okay. You've got a few spawning in here. Let's take care of these guys and then hopefully we can move on. Okay, yeah, as I said, because we're now close up, we are pretty well. Okay, one's teleported in right beside me. As I'm saying, now we're close up with them, this pistol is going to be very useful. Okay, yeah, it was nice and easy. Although this mission is going to be so much easier thanks to power armor. As I have kind of put off using power armor for a while because, obviously, early on, you don't get a lot of fusion cores, so that's pretty much why I put it off. But this level, I definitely, or this mission, I'm definitely going to need it. As you saw, I had to assign this weapon so I can swap back and forth easily because I forgot to do it before. Okay, so
no way I
can't get
this into
the expert door, so that's fine. If I remember rightly, there is some way. Ah, there we go, key. Okay, there we go. That's obviously what it was. I was thinking there's another way in. There we go. And that's what we're going to do. We're not going to go through the elevator. You can go through the elevator, and it take you, I think, right to the bottom, if I remember rightly. But we're actually going to drop down, because if you go down the elevator to get what we're going to collect in a minute, you'd have to come back up. But of course, we just want to drop down here so we can get it straight away. Okay, ooh, another synth running through. Wow! Okay, we did get one shot off on him. Okay. Let's have a quick look, see if they had anything good. Probably not going to collect too many fusion cells, because to be honest, I haven't got any weapons on me that need them. Oh, there's one hidden over here. I thought I could hear one, but that's where he was hiding. I'm surprised he didn't actually come at me when I jumped down, actually. Oh, only a shock baton. Okay. Anything? No, just a camera by the looks of that. So, what we actually want to get, seeing we're up this far, is just to pop over this sofa here. And we have a little bobblehead here. Straight for bobblehead. There we go, plus one. So, as you're doing the mass fusion, if you drop down that hole, instead of taking the elevator, you're actually being in the right place to get that bobblehead. Otherwise, you're going to have to come back up for it. So, yeah, most people probably know it's actually there, but just in case you didn't, that's where it's hiding. Okay. What else we got? Civ! Okay, that caught me out a little bit there. I did not expect to see him there. Okay, well, there's obviously another one still around here because we're still in danger. Where is it? That's the thing.
Stealth capabilities, fascinating.
Oh, it sounded like a door open then, but obviously not that one. Oh. Okay, for some reason he looked straight at me when he opened the door and didn't even see me. Okay, that was strange. At least we got some 308 ammo off of him. That helped for our sniper rifle. Okay. Now I know there should be a couple of people here. Or synths, in this case.
It would appear my target has disappeared.
Will they walk out, or are they just going to hang around down there, out of view?
Scanning.
Might have to see if I can draw their attention. Nope. I don't really want to waste a grenade by just throwing it. Okay, we're going to get him. Half health. Oh, nearly. That's one down. And the second one down. As I said, I didn't really want to waste a grenade just to get someone's attention. But, that's alright. They were luckily not looking in the right place. So, all was good. So, let's have a quick loot of this room. Technical documents. That's worth a few caps. As you can see, there are gunners that were obviously manning this building before the synths got here. Or if you were on the Institute side, it would have been the Brotherhood getting here. So,
yes.
At least I think the Brotherhood is here. Actually, I could be wrong. If you play as the Institute, it could be the gunners that are actually alive. I'm not entirely sure. I'm sure I will leave a caption to let you know what the case is, just to clear that up in case you decide to go down the Institute route instead. Okay, anything in these cabinets? Nope, doesn't look like it. Okay. So I think we're going to drop down here. Oh, dead synth. Okay, fine. Don't know why that one's dead. Okay, what's going on? Oh, okay, it seems like the turrets are actually attacking the synths. Oh well, we may as well help the turrets, I guess. Hey, and we leveled! So, now we're level 30, what can we get? Nope. Well, we could go for Armourer, that's only 25. Can't go for that. Or that one, or that, or that. Okay. And that's 25. So I think what we'll do is we'll do Gun Nut because we're going to have to improve our weapons even more, I think, as we go on. Because, like, as you saw with my sniper rifle, it's just unable to kill a synth in one hit. So, you know, we're going to have to improve our weaponry to get away with that one. Oh, I'm out of ammo, okay. So we're going to have to swap out for something else. So let's get the old deliverer out. Luckily enough, I believe Dance actually has more of the Alien Blaster ammo on him. I think I left it with him. But obviously, till I find Dance, I'm not going to be able to get it. So we'll just have to use the deliverer until then. Okay, let's have a quick look around these guys and see if they got anything good. As you can see, the elevator actually stops there if you ride it all the way down. Okay, so I think we... Oh, actually. Oh, no Nuka-Cola. So what we've got through here then? Another gunner. Ooh, some radex and duct tape. I need some adhesive. That seems to be the thing that's holding me up on a lot of my crafting, is adhesive to get my weapons up together. So let's hack this terminal, see what we got. There we go. Oh, turret control and protectron. Well, to be honest, even though I activated it, it's probably a little bit of a waste of time, because the only thing it would be useful for would have been for taking out the synths. Anyway, here we go, here's an elevator. And this way, we should Dance and Proctor Ingram should actually catch up. In fact, Proctor Ingram is now in the A-lift, and I suspect Dance is going to be outside, because there's not enough room in here for the three of us. There he is.
Switching out your gear.
There we go. We've got some more Alien Blaster stuff now.
There it is. Mass Fusion's reactor. Don't make them like that anymore.
The Institute. That's why we're here.
Okay, so another locked terminal. We actually get this Protectron started up, we can actually probably use him.
Yes.
There we go, law enforcement personality, and let's just activate him. Actually, do you know what? That's probably a bad thing. I'm the one that's going to be taking the core out of the reactor. Because we're going to get attacked after we get it. That Protectron's probably going to join the things attacking me. Because I'd be stealing from this facility. Which probably means... Oh, I can't get into that. It's advanced. Which probably means I didn't want to wake it up. That could backfire on me. But hopefully we get away with it. Okay, well, as you can see there, that I just went past, there are hazard suits there if you need your own hazard suit. So I actually have enough carry weight that I keep my hazard suit on me just in case I ever need it, because if I go back and forward from the crater, the glowing sea, then to go see Virgil, then at least I have something I could swap into on the vertibird travel over. Which actually is surprisingly heavy, the hazmat suit. So what I'm probably going to do is set some mines down, because I think they come out of this door. Just throw that down. I think I got some more mines on Dance. Yes, I have. I got some fragmentation mines. That's fine. So let's just chuck some of them down. There we go. So we put one there. So we got two different mines there. And we just pop over here. Chuck one there. And chuck a couple over here. Actually, is one enough? Yeah, probably is.
Proctor.
Looks pretty dangerous in there. You have enough radiation protection on you?
Yep,
I'm wearing a suit of power armor. What do you think?
These extra doses of Rad-X anyway. Can't hurt.
All free Rad-X. Well, any we don't use, I'm going to sell.
If you look around, I'm sure you can find something that'll do the trick.
Okay,
Radiation levels are dangerously high in there. Let me know if you need any radiation protection.
Well, the good thing about this is when we come back out of this reactor, we get free rad scrub from these decontaminators, or whatever you call them. Okay, but I am hungry and thirsty now. Okay, I'm gonna have to. Okay, I'm gonna have to put up with it. I was gonna say I'll have to go get some food, but seeing I've already set the cycle for the airlock, then I had to just go ahead with it. Okay, so I'm gonna have to be careful about this. As you can see, the rads are actually increasing really quickly. There you go. Now let's quickly take out these turrets that have just popped up, or woken up. I cannot believe that all those shots actually missed. That's ridiculous. Oh my goodness, wow. That turret did a lot of damage to me. God, okay, let's sort that out. Okay, now we're not thirsty either. We're properly hydrated. Can't eat any food yet, because as I said, Dance has my food. Let's run in here. This should actually take all the rads away once these sprayers start going. There you go, a bit of caffeine. Sort that out. Okay, there you go. You can see all the rads disappeared then. I think me coming back out triggers enemies appearing. Yeah, there you go. Oh, there's a turret. There we go. That's the turret dealt with. Okay, we've got a sentry bot, which is nasty. That is not the kind of thing I wanted to come out. Oh, wow. Okay, critical strike with that alien blaster did hardly any... Yeah, they do hardly any damage to sentry bots. Wow. Okay, oh god, the sentry bot's coming in. I'm just going to shut that. The last thing I want is for that thing to actually trap me in this corridor. Okay, yes, I'm being a little bit of a coward, but I was not going to get trapped in here. Oh, okay, back up, back up. Yep. As I said, sentry bots explode when they die. I don't think it was in the base game. I think it was added by Automatron. All legendary robots explode now as well. But if it's a legendary sentry bot, it explodes twice, because of course normal sentry bot explodes anyway. Oh, last robot, which is an Assaultron. I'm guessing it's the last because it's got a quest marker over it. There we go. Oh, what's that? Oh, there you go. It's the Protectron. Well, that was nice and easy to take out compared to the others. Okay, exit mass fusion. So let's just quickly grab a few bits around here. Mostly off these robots.
Hey.
Alright.
Let's get our food as well.
Well, let's see what you've acquired.
There we go, good old Mylar Queen Steak. Oh, no, did not mean to do that. I was trying to pull the sentry bot to one side, and it even still gave me the message saying it was too heavy. That's fine, I'm just going to have to try get to the Assaultrons around the mess of mechanical heap. There we go. Ah, fusion cells. That's alright. Oh, okay, so they didn't... Oh, no, yeah, one did come out of there then. Fine. Oh. Nothing came out of there, but the mines are gone. Okay, so there's a second sentry bot in here, which is obviously damaged and couldn't join the fight. Grenades and a mine. Bobby pin and wonder glue, because as I said, we need some adhesive.
Give me a laser rifle with my power armor, and I'll take on the world.
Okay, let's head back up and we can, we should be able to get out of here now. Now we've got what we wanted. Oh, what the heck? Assist Brotherhood forces in the lobby. Okay, we'll see if we can help as much as possible. Okay, there we go. Simps are spawning in. You are kidding me. Those are pretty strong for normal simp. Oh, well, that was easy. That was a really simple simp. Wow. I think we may need to make him... Oh wow, that's a lot of damage as well. I think I'm just going to do a run. I'm stuck on stuff. Okay, there we go. I'm just getting out of here. I'm not sticking around in there. They are doing too much damage. That was mad. They took hardly any damage and they did loads of damage. Okay. Oh, okay. Although it gives me extra carry weight, this armor won't let me carry that much water. So we're gonna have to give a bit of that back to Dance for the minute. Oh, no wonder I got like 42 water altogether. Okay, so there's a mine there. Ooh, another one, just be careful there. Oh, okay. And we just finished the mission we were in when we leveled. The Nuka-Cola... No, sorry. The Nuka World theme park DLC has just unlocked for us. So it's another DLC we'll be covering after we finish the main missions, so here we go, let's see if we can get a vertebra to land over here, I guess. But it would help if I select that first. Okay, so vertebra cannot land here, so that's fine. Okay, here we are.
I was able to keep the Institute from getting their hands on the Beryllium Agitator.
Glad to see you're still in one piece.
Ah, appreciate the help. It was actually a bit easier thanks to her help.
I seem to remember having to talk you into letting me come along. Anyway, we shouldn't stand around here talking. We've both got a lot of work to do. In the meantime, I'll take the Agitator and stow it on the Pridwin for safekeeping.
Mm, fair enough.
Here you go. I can't think of a better place to keep it.
That's because there isn't one. You know, I'm not sure what the Institute wanted this thing for, but I'm glad we got it first. Now scoot. We both got things to do.
There we go. Spoils of war completed. Okay, so I think... Okay, so now we are banished from the Institute. That's that done. So now, we should actually be able to continue with some Minutemen quests, but I'm just going to get some supplies and save. And then we'll head out to where we need to be. Okay, here we go. Aha, trash can Carla. We'll probably buy some supplies off her so we can actually do a bit of crafting.
Rob me, or just ask directions to Diamond City.
Let's see what you've got.
I have a little bit of everything.
Okay, so we've got a few bits. We should actually, if the Vault Tech guy gets off of the weapon bench.
Prepared for the future.
Come on, out the way. There we go. Okay, so... No, okay. He's not talking to me. I was wondering if I could assign him somewhere.
The two of us here in Sanctum.
There we go. Okay, so now we have...
For the future.
We actually have some weapon upgrades done. Just going to sort out a few bits, and then I think we'll probably just go out and find Preston, wherever he's hiding in Sanctuary, and we'll get on with it. Okay, here we go.
I received word from the castle. Apparently, they've spotted hostiles scouting the perimeter. We should go find out what's going on.
Yep, we will. We certainly can. And a leveled. Excellent. He seems to be stuck. Okay, so anyway, as I was saying in the previous episode, I knew I had to do some settlement stuff to get old guns to unlock. I wasn't sure if I needed to do any more settlement stuff before I got to defend the castle, but we obviously have done enough. No, didn't mean to do that. Let's just clear this stuff out because Preston seems to be stuck. Actually, let's send him to the castle. Let's post him permanently at the castle. So let's, now that's done. Let's get rid of that. There we go. Okay, just going to clear all this out because I could do with some extra supplies for my crafting. So let's just clear that and then we'll head out to the castle.
I guess you've got your reasons, but that just looks...
Okay, while we wait for that vertebra to come in, just going to quickly have a drink of water. There we go. Okay. And it's here, let's go. Okay, let's select the old castle and we'll be on our way then. Okay, I didn't want to get this to land directly inside the castle, because I didn't want there to be a problem, like shooting each other, because there was a previous time when I got vertebra to land in here, and it just caused a problem. They started shooting at each other for some reason. Okay, that's my nice bit of cheating there to get in and out. Okay, here we go. What do you want to say, Ronnie?
Hey.
Glad you made it in time, General. I guess we're about to find out if these new Minutemen really have what it takes. We've seen a lot of those Institute crow things sniffing around. Looks like they're getting ready to try to take us out.
Good, good.
We've called in volunteers, so we aren't short of people. We'll see how these greenhorns do in a real battle. I'm feeling pretty good about our defenses, but it sure wouldn't hurt for you.
Okay, well, I've had a quick look around anyway at the moment.
This is Radio Freedom with a breaking report from the castle. Institute Sentinels are moving on our...
Okay, so they are actually attacking now. Let's just get these artillery smokes, and then we can hopefully use the artillery itself to help clear out some of these synths before they get too close. Okay, let's see where they're attacking from and get ready. Actually, before we start this, I think I will possibly just save, because I'm not going to lose anything from saving, because I've got no adrenaline currently saved up, so it's not going to make a difference. I may as well just save. Oh, helps if I get out of my power armor though. There we go, all saved, so let's just sort out this... Oh, I was going to say first, but I'm also peckish now. And I'm going to need to get food from Dance.
Where do you want me? Want to swap some gear?
Actually, let's take a bit of food, because if this fight drags on quite a while, which I suspect it will, and if Dance gets separated from me because he's bound to run off to attack something, it happens with companions all the time, last thing I want to do is run around getting shot at, trying to find him so I can get some food. And thanks to the extra carry capacity because of the power armor, makes it a lot easier to carry around the extra food. Okay. So, we're going to have to assign them, because otherwise we're not going to use the artillery. And if we have it, we may as well use it. Okay, can't see anything this side. Okay, the quest doesn't say that it hasn't started. Oh, okay, looks like they're attacking from this side of the castle. I've done the best I can with the skills I've got. I have seen a much more effective way of doing this mission. To be honest, that's probably way too late for a smoke grenade over there. As I was saying, I've found a more effective way online, and they have set up rocket turrets, which would make it so much easier. Unfortunately, I don't have the right perks to actually set them up. So, I've had to do the best I can with what I've got. Okay, so... Oh! Okay, looks like we have a synth up top. Which we obviously don't have view of, because the vats won't get him. Ah, there he is! Oh, and he just died before I shot. Okay, that's not a problem. Let's just check out... Just want to check on these second, because these obviously weren't shooting at the synth. Ah, that's because they need repairing. And I don't have the scrap to actually repair them. Okay, that's not helpful whatsoever. So we're going to have to forget about them. They're not going to help one little bit, so let's see if we can help these guys. Okay, looks like these turrets have stopped, which means that they're not getting the power they need, which means the generators have been damaged. There we go, taking that one out. Actually, the Minutemen are doing pretty well against these. They're obviously fairly weak simps. Mind you, it is early in the attack as well. So, you know, you're probably going to get the weak ones first, then it's going to go up from there. Wow, and having said that, that was, that did hardly any damage. It's obviously just enough Minutemen were shooting the others that it was taking them down pretty quick. Okay, yeah, and that's probably going to do it. There we go. Okay, we got an Institute Courser somewhere. Since health bar just popped up, but I don't know where. Why are they shooting in here? There's no one in here. Oh! Oh, okay, fine. An Institute Courser with a stealth boy on. Okay, this is going to be a lot harder than I expected if these coursers are going to be using stealth boys. And I think I accidentally killed the settler. Oops. Sorry. That's us, an extra person down because of me. Okay, looks like we've got more over here. We're going to have to be careful here. Wow, okay, these things are... wow, these things are actually going to take a hell of a beating. So we're down to... we're up to 30%. So... let's just sort our health out. Now we need to sort our water, hydration out. Okay, let's see if I can get a bit of a surprise from up here. Good, got him. Yep, and that one. Okay, we're up to 40% now. Oh, there's one down there. Okay, let's see if we can get him. Where are you? You're hiding down there somewhere. There we go, we can get him now. Oh, no. It looked like there's a second one down there, but I couldn't get Vats to lock onto him. Wow, I was thinking I was going to miss a fair few times then. It was looking that way anyway. And wow, I tell you what, the estimated damage that VAT seems to show you is quite a way off the mark sometimes. Okay, let's see if we can get some shots in with the artillery. Okay, we're at 50% already, thanks to the Minutemen. I tell you what, I don't think I'm doing a lot here to help. I can't believe this fence is offering that much cover to that synth. Okay, so we don't seem to be getting artillery strikes for some reason. Okay, can we finish them off? Yes, okay, he's down. So who else? So who else wants some? Because I'm happy to dish it out. I really can't believe... this weapon, in the last mission... mass fusion. I was doing this... I was shooting simps, and this thing was taking them out in, what, 2-3 hits? Maybe 4? And this thing is having to do... upwards of 6, you know, maybe 7, 8, 9 shots just to kill things. They have scaled the enemies ridiculously at this point. Okay. Mind you, saying that, I suppose if they didn't make them hard, you wouldn't use the settlement mode to build turrets, and clearly that's what they want you to do with a defend mission. Damn it, he used the stim pack. I still can't get over the fact that simps use stim packs and not like repair kits. I'm not really sure why that's a thing. I know, I suppose they're made of some sort of organics, maybe, but really? Stim packs instead of repair kits. Okay, talking of stim packs, I needed one. Okay, I'm getting shot a lot. I'm going to need to get out of the way. Need to get into cover. I'm 50% now, or halfway down on my health, roughly. And I need to get some cover while I do a bit more healing. Okay, that's got some caffeine in my veins, got some water going. Let's just quickly get some health up, and then once my health's up a bit, I'll make a run for it and see if I can help some more Minutemen take out the Institute. Okay. No, okay, it's a settler, that's fine. No, that's a Minuteman. Didn't mean to target him. Corsa, there we go. Okay, we can get some... See, that says quite a lot of damage, but then if you look at the damage it actually does when I hit him, it's nowhere near. Okay. Oh, okay, we're getting shot from down the tunnel. Luckily, he is almost dead anyway, so we can take him out easy. Oh, okay, there's an Institute Corsa in here as well. Okay, we're going to have to be careful because our health is getting down again. Okay, and I have a level. Oh, I know what it is. I bet this is the one I got in Sanctuary. I probably didn't spend it. Okay, doesn't look like we can buy many of the ones we've already got. So let's just. I think we're probably going to end up going for. Oh no. Okay. Yep. Yeah. Rifleman. We could. I was going to say Armorsmith, but seeing Rifleman was an option, decided to pick that because I'm going to use my sniper rifle. Because in Mass Fusion, this did really well against Synths. And what's critical going to be like? Wow! Okay, so this is no better than my Alien Blaster. Okay, so the fact that this did well against Synths originally in the last mission means nothing in this mission. Okay, so where's Dance? Oh, there he is up there. Let's quickly stick a stim pack in him and we will, well, carry on trying to defend the castle, but I think we're going to have to get into cover after we've been out in the open like this. Oh my god, was that two courses that just ran out? Let's quickly dive away. Okay, we're still being healed up because of stuff we've taken. We will boost that a little bit. Okay, 70%. So we're getting close now. We're down to the last 30 left. Okay. Oh, apparently something I shot originally died. Okay. Okay, that actually wasn't too bad. That was a lot better damage than the last course I tried to shoot. And he's using a stim pack. No. So what was that? Four shots? Took four shots to basically nullify his stim pack, basically. Okay, just gotta be careful because we are taking a lot of damage. Okay, now we can start going out, I think, and see. Well, it looks like from the blue flashes that means some more Institute synths just teleported in. Okay, let's see if we can actually manually shoot this guy. Okay, thanks to the guy on the radio, I did see it. There we go, okay, he's down. Okay, looks like the fact that the name popped up. There's a Courser around again. There's 80% now. We are so close. I'd love to do this in my first try because I've never done this mission before. My first ever playthrough that I did, I sided with the Institute, and I haven't done a Minutemen walkthrough yet, so it'd be nice, considering you don't do this sort of thing with the others, it'd be nice if we can actually do this in one go. Come on, where's some synths? Okay, the sun's shooting up there. Okay, I see a lot of blue lasers, but they're not locking onto synths with my VATS, so I'm guessing there's a lot of synths in here using stealth boys. Yeah, I think they've got to be using stealth boys. I think it might be worth going through the castle to get close to those. Oh, the door's here somewhere. Yeah, come around here so we can get a bit close to where the Courser should be. Nope, still can't see him. Oh, I got Hill Companion again. Come on, Dance. Get up and stay up. Okay, where's this Courser? Ah, okay, so there's one here. Oh, just come out of cover. Or just came out of stealth, I suppose you say. Just for me to get him. Gone up a level, so we got another perk point. So let's get that. I don't really know what we got. I think we probably will have to go for Armorsmith this time, but I will check everything. To be honest, taking Rifleman last time we had to do it because we were about to use our sniper rifle. Okay, so. Well, that's it. So, yeah. Let's go for it. Armor it is. Okay, there's a Courser there. To be honest, yeah, 48's not enough. Let's see if we can get to a better angle and then we're... yeah, there we go. That's better odds. So yeah, the better angle did help. There's another Courser over there. Here we go, let's get some good... Actually, no, let's go for the torso, it's got better odds. See, those... That sniper rifle was doing pretty good against that particular Courser. Oh, there's another one there. Took a bit of damage there. Let's just sort that out. Okay, now can we take you out? Okay, that wasn't too bad. Let's just get back into cover. And we'll see if we can sneak up behind you, actually, because you've just tucked inside this door, didn't you? Here we go. Oh, come on, quickly. Oh, that was the worst place to shoot. That turned out to be 17%. I'm guessing that's because the gun blocked my way. He's down now anyway because of the critical, so that's fine. Oh! Oops. I didn't actually mean to use the right away. Okay, so hang on. Sort some bits out. Yeah, there we go. We're fully fed now. Okay. Where's the simps? They're obviously over here because that's where they're shooting at. It's the only blue laser I can see is... There we go. There we go, took him out. Excellent. See, this gun wasn't doing too well, but now we're near the end, it's actually doing pretty well. Okay, so where's the action? Over there, okay, fine. Nope, there's no other things, I think. 80%, okay. So yeah, this definitely looks like the only bit of action. Oh, is there someone down there? Oh, there's someone just the other side of my barricade. Okay, well, if you've tried putting up walls before, it's not so easy to get them right up to the floor like that. So I don't think that's going to work, that smoke, because I think that's going to be too close to us. I've put the walls as low and close together as I can. I don't think there's anyone on that artillery up there. Let's quickly grab this guy and take him up there, because we could do with that artillery to take them guys out. As I was saying, it's hard to get any walls to fill the gaps really well, and I did not think they were going to use that gap as an exploit, but they seem to definitely be using it as an exploit. Which is quite clever, really, that the AI is able to sort of use that little gap to shoot through. I made a mistake and they're using it to their advantage. Which I didn't expect, because I thought it'd be a small enough gap they wouldn't be able to shoot for it. Okay, now we should have some artillery. Okay, I don't think it's minute. Is this all there is? So we're almost to the end of the level. We've got a Corsa and... what's that, two or three synths? Oh, okay, that was the wrong place to throw that. Oh, and I've just fallen out of the castle. Excellent. Okay. As you see, there is a gap there, but it's so small you can't get in. Hopefully nothing tries to follow me in while I'm shooting my way in. There we go. Okay, let's finish off these guys. Let's try a signal grenade. Did that Minuteman just get in the way? No, okay, no, it did go through the gap. Okay, that's fine. Just the Corsa left, I think. Oh, we got to 100%, excellent. Oh, there's still synths out here, mind you. Let's just finish these guys off. Ah, there we go. Nuclear option just opened up. Need to speak to Preston. Okay, that's just saying we failed the Brotherhood's version of I suppose final mission before the end, I suppose. I think that's what that is. Okay, seeing you have a marker above your head. Hey, what do you want, Ronnie?
Yes, the Institute will think twice before tangling with the Minutemen again. I hear you're working on figuring out how to hit back at those rats. I hope you find a way, and soon. I'd like another crack at them, with the shoe on the other foot this time. I think Preston wanted to talk to you. Maybe he has some good news.
I bet he does. Okay, Preston, what do you want to say?
It's time for us to strike back against the Institute.
I have some good news for you. Sturgis found a way into the Institute.
Excellent.
We can launch an attack whenever you say the word.
Good. I'm ready to attack.
Next time, we're going to be taking the fight to them.
Good. I'll get the details from Sturgis while you get the Minutemen ready to attack.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so next episode, I think we're going to go see Sturgis. So, hope you liked this video. I hope it wasn't too painful to watch how more effective the Minutemen were than I was at this mission. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you soon with another episode of Fallout 4. Bye!